it should be a fun day. We've been looking forward to this for a while. We were supposed to come out last weekend, but the weather just turned on us. But today it's not too windy and then it's scorching hot, so it should be absolutely beautiful out there. I'm going to record the entire trail. Well, at least one half of it as we go out.
Tugboats, I've shared so many pictures of.
And there's
a three-masted schooner there.
Oh, there is a three-masted schooner in the background there.
Is it? You can see the mast.
Oh, yeah, you can see the mast just about there. Let's see. There we go. It would be awesome if they rebuilt that. Actually, there's a retired couple up charts and have just built a pirate ship. I saw someone suggesting they bring it over here and park it next to the fish and chip shop. That would be cool. That's the liquor store we go to. It's awesome. The staff in there is so brilliant.
The Himalayan food here?
Yeah.
Awesome. Coos History Museum.
Yeah. We've been in there. It's fantastic. Well worth a visit.
Bay. Really learn a lot about on water activities and a lot about the native population of Coos Bay.
Yeah, and there is the new shopping center, like little village. Face Rock Creamery in there. They're awesome. We love going there.
Well, actually, this isn't the new one anymore.
Yeah, there's an even newer one coming up, isn't there? So yeah, you could stay in a room and go fishing there and stuff, which is really cool.
I don't see very many people fishing off of there, and probably nobody fishes right now because we're not allowed to catch salmon.
Yeah, that's the big thing, like.
Yeah, everybody with their RVs are in there today.
Yeah.
Oh, RV show today. That's why all the RVs are there.
Oh, yeah. Now we're heading same city, really.
My Northwest Community Credit Union. I chose to go to First.
Tree. You see right there, all getting ready to ship out.
Take the next flight onto US 101 North Sherman Avenue.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. this, you see, is not pollution. It is actually a remnant of the fog that happened last night.
Yeah. Florence. This is where we were at the museum there last week or a couple of weeks ago.
This has a really nice A&W restaurant.
It does. We had it there because the burgers were really nice. And of course, the root beer.
That's correct.
by hundreds and hundreds of sea lions all barking at the same time, it is quite an experience.
Oh yeah. There's a great Pacific Ocean right ahead. Side of the highway, which is unfortunate. You know, if they had a path on the other side, camping is prohibited. Okay, guys, see you in a bit.
Ready? Yay!
All right, guys. I'm finally arrived. Or is it back over there somewhere?
Yep.
We are about to begin the Hobbit Trail, which is down there.
Which is really cool. All right, let's get going. Yeah. See, that sign says like walking stick things, so you know, I have a couple of them chosen actually. I'm looking forward to getting them. Which way do we want to go?
Let's see. We are here. Well, we can. It doesn't really. I don't think it really matters.
So it goes.
The Hasita Head Lighthouse is that way.
Okay.
If we go that way, we'll probably just wind up down on. This is the half mile, I think, down to the beach.
That's meant to be spectacular when you come out the other end. I think that's what Mr. Sizzles was talking about. Okay. So we can go that way? Now we can back and go the other way?
Yeah. Pretty sure this is the actual Hobbit Trail.
Yeah. You carry the saucers and pans, so will you?
Careful of the roots.
This is really, really spectacular.
So I'm just taking photos of the plants.
Yeah. Very Middle Earth. What these are, look. You know, the steps are basically the tree root.
That one here in the ocean. So
oh,
cool.
Yeah. You can see it too. A lot of white out there. Through the trees, yeah. Isn't that beautiful? bit of a drop there. How cool is this, guys? You could picture the four hobbits just, you know, coming along here on their way to Bree. What kind of plants are those? Those purple ones? Flowers of those, the purple ones.
Those are rhododendrons. You can see that the actual plants do turn into trees here in Oregon.
Wow. So they're just like plants, that's not a tree.
That is not technically a tree. A rhododendron is a shrub that in this environment grows into tree size heights. But rhododendrons come in many colors.
Mm-hmm.
Yellows, reds, pinks, purples.
I'm using the GoPro for this today. What I like about the GoPro is it breaks the video up into 15-minute segments. If you're doing a long one like this. So even if something goes wrong, you're going to have some footage. And it makes it a lot easier to edit too. Not that I'm going to be editing much of this.
People come up to find us too.
Okay. This is awesome. I think this is what Mr. Sizzles was talking about on the stream, where it's kind of closed in tunnel like, and then it opens up or something. It's my first time being here. Steps. good workout coming back up. Something's coming.
Look, hobbits.
Oh yeah. That's the part that loops back around. I don't know that. But we are going to go this way. Down to the sandy shores. Well, that was absolutely spectacular. Just beautiful. What do you think of it?
Fantastic. It's exactly the way I think a Hobbit trail should look like.
It is. It really is. Like the path made of all the roots of the trees and stuff like that. It's spectacular. So that was part one. Part two will come out and we'll do the other side of the trail, which goes up to the lighthouse.
The Hasita Head Lighthouse.
Yeah. So we will do that for now. We head home.
Get some dinner.
Get some dinner, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Some short videos on the way back that I couldn't see on the other side of the road, but if I remember I'll record lovely views of the ocean and stuff like that. For now you can enjoy incredible woodland. That's right, yeah, we forgot about that, the seal caves, yeah, we can do those. That would be pretty spectacular. Just look at that. Thank you.
spectacular is that?
CDs.
Thank you.
ocean. Fantastic. Oh. Brilliant. Shall we go take a look, guys?
Briefly.
Unhook my phone. Very quickly.
Oh, windy.
It's not too cold either, like it's quite nice.
Yeah.
Okay, shall we move on? See you in a bit. And off we go again. All set back in, seatbelts on.
Thank you.
look at that. That's a nice dune. Dunes.
Do-do.
See it out there, not sure. There we go.
25 miles an hour down to 30.
Mm-hmm.
Always get the person still going 40.
Oh, yeah.
very empty, but it's only Thursday.
Yeah, it's only Thursday, yeah. And everyone's in having their dinner at 6 o'clock. Some nice businesses here.
Oh, it looks like somebody bought the Sweet Street place and is doing it up.
It's our local theater. Oh, that'd
be Egyptian,
cool, yeah.
The Egyptian is the theater. Mm-hmm. We'll see what the Sweet Street confectionery becomes. If we're very lucky, it will not become another antique place.
Mm-hmm. There's a lovely little convenience store right there on the right. It's all done up on the inside. It's really beautiful. We go there. They have a nice selection of craft beers and stuff. And Indian food. Power motors.
Power
for all your Ford needs. They have some beautiful trucks there.
And the Broncos.
And the Broncos. Oh yeah.
Man.
Yeah, they're the ones.
If I could have afforded one, I'd probably be in one.
Yeah. Off there on the edge of town, which is beautiful. And back to where we started. Well, that was really enjoyable. That was just fantastic. Real good. Real good.